be narrow of mind and be young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams, and life gets more exciting with each passing day. Love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? And as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, think of all you'll derive out of being alive. And this is the best part, you'll have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.
Easy.